Morning friends, in the previous video we completed the topic, that is the resistance and Ohm's law with the factors on which value of resistance is dependent. And we have taken the knowledge that value of the resistance are dependent on four factors, it means on four values, that is length of the conductor, cross section area of the conductor and the nature of the material and temperatures. By using these factors, by using the first two factors, we will study about the next one topic according to our NCERT book of this one chapter, that is resistivity. Resistivity, whose another one name is special resistance or specific resistance. Resistivity is also known as a specific resistance or special resistance. Now, dear friends, resistivity, whose definition is that the definition of the resistivity is it is defined as a special resistance. It is a special resistance whose length is 1 meter and cross section area is 1 meter square. It means a resistance whose resistance is 1 meter and the cross section area is 1 meter square. In that case, that resistance of the resistor will be called as a resistivity or specific resistance. And the resistivity is denoted by the symbol like this. This is the symbolic notation of resistivity, and it is called rho. We will pronunciate it as a rho. This is the sign of resistivity whose actual name is rho. Ye symbol jo hai iska actual name kya hai? Rho hai. And in this case or in this one topic, we are using it as a representation of resistivity. Resistivity ko shortcut mein represent karne ke liye हम इस सिंबल का यूज करेंगे, और इस सिंबल का एक्चुअल जो नेम है वो क्या है? रो है, आर एच ओ रो, राइट? नाउ द एसआई यूनिट ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी इज ओम इनटू मीटर. एसआई यूनिट ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी इज ओम इनटू मीटर, या ओम इनटू मीटर. इन शॉर्टकट वे वी कैन राइट डाउन लाइक दिस. नाउ डियर फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द रेजिस्टेंस एंड रेजिस्टिविटी? Differentiation between the resistance and resistivity. Resistance is the tendency or property of the substance or conductor which opposes to flow the current in the circuit. It means it is clear that resistance is only a property. But the resistivity is also a property, but this is a special case. So that's why its name is specific resistance. If we are using a resistor or resistance whose length is 1 meter and the cross section area is 1 meter square, in that case that resistance will be considered as a specific resistance or resistivity, which is denoted by rho like this symbol, and whose SI unit is ohm into meter. For explanations we can use this one simple diagram. Let me suppose there is a conductor whose length is 1 meter, cross section area is 1 meter square. In that case, this one conductor, then in that case this one conductor will have the value of resistance. यानी कि उस केस में ये जो resistance है, ये किसके equal हो जाएगा? Resistivity के. तो उस केस में इस resistance को specially क्या कहा जाएगा? Resistivity कहा जाएगा, right? Now we are going to form the formula. We are going to form or drive the formula of resistivity with the help of factors depending on the resistance. Now by using the factors on which value of resistance is dependent, we will drive the formula of resistivity, and it is called the derivation of resistivity, right? So very simple description or derivation we are using for the formation of formula of resistivity, dear friends, because we know that the resistance is dependent on length of the conductor. It means R proportional to L. This is the first equation we are considering, and we also know that R proportional to 1 upon A. It means inversely proportional to the cross section area of conductor. By using these two equations, we will form a combined relation between the resistance and the length of the conductor with the cross section area from equation first and second. We can write down R proportional to L upon A, right? So this one relation will show that the length is directly proportional to the resistance of the conductor and inversely proportional to the cross section area of the conductor. Now by simplification we can write down R is equal to rho into L upon A. Where rho means this is called the proportionality constant, whose another one name is resistivity, right? Which is also called resistivity. When we will remove the sign of proportionality, in that case we will use a constant value that is called here resistivity, whose symbol is rho. So this is the formula of resistance in the form of resistivity, length of the conductor and cross section area of the conductor. Before it, we have taken the knowledge that formula of resistance with the help of Ohm's law, that is R is equal to V upon I. This one formula we have studied in the case of Ohm's law, and this is the another one formula of resistance, but in the form of resistivity, length of the conductor and cross section area. According to the dependency or language of the numerical, we will use the formula to find out the value of resistance, right? Now dear friends, by simplification of this one formula, we can write down the formula of resistivity. It means rho is equal to R into A upon L, right? This is the formula of resistivity in the form of resistance, cross section area and length of the conductor. If we want to calculate the value of the resistivity of any resistance or conductor or specific resistance, then we can use this one formula for the calculation of resistivity, right? Okay, now we are going to solve some numerical based on the topic of resistance or resistivity from our NCERT book or some reference book. So now this is the numerical based on the topic of resistance with the formula in the form of resistivity. First of all, we will read the language of the numerical and write down the given value for the solutions. Language of the numerical is that what will be the resistance of a metal wire of length 2 meter. Length of the wire is 2 meter and the area of cross section 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 6 meter square. If the resistivity of the metal be 2.8 into 10 raised to minus 8 ohm into meter. So dear friends, according to this one language, what we have, it means what is given. So first of all, we will write down given value. So what is given? First of all, in the first line, it is given that length of the conductor L is equal to 2 meter. Then area of cross section A is equal to 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 6 meter square. And then resistivity, it means rho. Rho is the symbol of resistivity, which is also called specific or special resistance. So resistivity is given, that is 2.8 into 10 raised to minus 8 ohm into meter. And we have to find out the value of resistance. It means we will calculate the value of resistance of metal wire. So according to this language, we have the value of L, we have the value of cross section area, we have the value of resistivity, and we want to find out the value of R. So Ohm's law is not applicable in this situations. So that's why we will use the formula of resistance in the form of resistivity, which we have studied right now. Because the formula of resistivity, we will write down R is equal to resistance formula in the form of resistivity. R is equal to rho into L upon A. This is the formula of resistance in the form of resistivity. Now we will put the value in it. So it will be R is equal to 2.8 into 10 raised to minus 8 into 2 upon 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 6. Dear friends, we will solve step. One more point is that how we will solve these type of steps in the case of numerical. तो अगर इस तरह की सिचुएशन जब आपको न्यूमेरिकल में मिलती है, जहाँ पर न्यूमेरिकल फॉर्म जो कि फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म में यानी पॉइंट में भी और साथ में पावर की फॉर्म में भी टर्म्स यहाँ पर अवेलेबल है, तो आपको जब इसको मैथमेटिकली सॉल्व करना है तो पहले पावर वाली वैल्यूज को एक साथ सॉल्व कर लें, बाद में जो न्यूमेरिकल फॉर्म रह जाती है, इंटीजर्स जो रह जाती है फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म के अंदर, उनको फिर एक साथ सॉल्व कर लें. सो इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी विल राइट डाउन आर इज इक्वल टू 2.8 इंटू 2 into 10 raised to minus 8 into 10 raised to 6 upon 1.5. Point to point cancel, or in the next step we will write down 28 into 2 into 10 to the power minus 8 and 10 to the power 6, both are on the same base, it means on numerator position. So that's why by the power and exponential rule the result will be 10 raised to minus 2 upon 15, क्योंकि यहाँ पे हमने पॉइंट को पहले ही क्या कर लिया है, सॉल्व कर लिया है, राइट? अब इसके बाद रिजल्ट हो जाएगा whenever you will solve the whole step of this one question, then the result will be 0.037 ohm. So it will be the answer of this numerical. जब आप इस पूरी स्टेप को सॉल्व करेंगे, ठीक है? तो कैसे सॉल्व करेंगे? 28 को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करना है. मल्टीप्लाई करने के बाद जो वैल्यू बनेगी उसको 15 से डिवाइड करना है. डिवाइड करने के बाद उसको 10 की पावर माइनस 2, या फिर आप नेक्स्ट स्टेप में चाहें तो इसको ऐसे भी कर सकते हैं, 28 इंटू 2 अपॉन 15 इंटू 100. जब आप इस स्टेप को सॉल्व करेंगे, इन दैट केस यू विल गेट द आंसर इन दिस फॉर्म. सो इट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस. नाउ डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी आर सॉल्विंग वन मोर न्यूमेरिकल इन विच वी विल फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी. Now, next one numerical which is based on the concept of the resistivity. In this numerical, we will find out the value of resistivity. So, first of all, we will read the language properly and then write down the given value. Then we will decide that which formula we will use to solve this numerical. So, the language of this one numerical is that the resistance of a metal wire of length 1 meter. Metal wire, the length of the wire is 1 meter, is 26 ohm. Is it 26 ohm? It means resistance is given at 20 degree centigrade. Temperature is given at 20 degree centigrade per is metal wire jo hai jiski length 1 meter hai, iska resistance kitna hai? 26 ohm hai. If the diameter of the wire is 0.3 millimeter, mm ka matlab hai yahan pe millimeter. If the diameter of the wire is 0.3 millimeter, then what will be the resistivity? Then what will be the resistivity of the metal? It means metal wire at that temperature. So, इस temperature पे इस metal wire की resistivity क्या होगी? It means we will find the value of resistivity. But the temperature is constant, because if the temperature is constant, in that case we can find out the another one value. So, first of all we will write down given values. So, what is given? We will write down. Then we will decide the formula. First language, it is given that length of the wire 1 meter, resistance 26 ohm, temperature which is not usable in the case of calculation. यहाँ जो temperature की value दे रखी है, ये सिर्फ question को समझने के लिए, इस temperature का कोई numerical के case में यानी कि solution step के अंदर use नहीं है, सिर्फ समझने के लिए है कि temperature जो starting में था आगे भी वही रहेगा, temperature constant है, तो आपको resistivity की value को calculate करना है. If the diameter is given of the metallic wire, that is 0.3 millimeter, and we will convert it in meter form for the solution or for the case of numerical. अगर हमें solve करना है तो diameter को जो कि millimeter की form में given है, इसको किसमें convert करना पड़ेगा? पहले meter की form में convert करना पड़ेगा. Why? What is the reason behind it? Because we know that the SI unit of the resistivity is ohm into meter, so that's why the length or diameter or area and the radius, diameter all should be in the form of meter. ये किसमें होनी चाहिए? Meter में होनी चाहिए. So that's why 0.3 millimeter, when we will convert it in the form of meter, then it will be equal to 0.3 into 10 raised to minus 4. It means 1 millimeter is equal to 10 raised to minus 4 meter. So we convert the value of diameter in the format of millimeter to meter, right? And so the diameter of the metallic wire is 0.3 millimeter. So we will convert it in the form of meter for the calculation. So it will be equal to 0.3 into 10 raised to minus 3 meter. It means 1 millimeter is equal to 10 raised to minus 3 meter. अब हम यहाँ पर अगर हम इस पॉइंट को भी सॉल्व कर लें तो ये रिजल्ट हो जाएगा 3 into 10 raised to minus 4 meter. So this is the value of diameter, right? So the value of the R, because we will use the area of cross section, and area of cross section का फॉर्मूला हो जाएगा pi r square. So we are getting the value of radius. It means 3 by 2. It means डिवाइडेड बाई टू, रेडियस इज, इट मीन्स डायमीटर का हाफ, तो इट विल बी इक्वल टू 3 × 10⁻⁴ अपॉन 2. तो ये हमने क्या करा, डायमीटर जो कि मीटर की फॉर्म में था, इसको डिवाइडेड बाई 2 से सॉल्व करने पर ये किसकी फॉर्म बन गई, यानी किसकी वैल्यू आ गई हमारे पास, रेडियस की. अब हम सॉल्व करते हैं. नाउ वी वॉन्ट टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी. यहाँ पर इस क्वेश्चन में हमें किसका आंसर कैलकुलेट करना है, रेजिस्टिविटी का आंसर कैलकुलेट करना है. सो वी विल यूज द फॉर्मूला, बिकॉज वी नो दैट रेजिस्टिविटी रो इज इक्वल टू आर इंटू ए अपॉन एल. यहाँ पर हम ओम्स लॉ के अकॉर्डिंग फॉर्मूला यूज नहीं कर सकते, क्यों, क्योंकि यहाँ पर हमारे पास इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस और करंट की वैल्यू गिवन नहीं है. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव द वैल्यू ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ द कंडक्टर, क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया, डायमीटर और रेडियस एंड द रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी आर यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ आर, ए एंड एल. नाउ वी विल पुट द वैल्यू, रो इज इक्वल टू वैल्यू ऑफ आर 26, वैल्यू ऑफ ए, इट मीन्स क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया, पाई आर स्क्वायर अपॉन वैल्यू ऑफ एल, it is given, that is 1. So this implied rho is equal to 26 into 22/7 into R. Dear friends, you can understand R means radius of the metallic wire, and we have calculated the value of radius, that is 3 × 10⁻⁴ upon 2. So we will put 3 × 10⁻⁴ and upon 2. Now by solving this one step, by using the table of 2 one time, 11 times. So the result will be rho is equal to 26 into 11 into 3 × 10⁻⁴ upon 7. So rho is equal to 26 into 33, 11 into 3, 33 × 10⁻⁴ upon 7. Dear friends, when you will solve this step with the calculation, then you will get the answer that will be equal to the 18.4 × 10⁻⁶ ohm into meter. जब आप इस step को solve करेंगे तो आपको answer ये मिलेगा. एक चीज और हमें याद रखनी है, ये हमारी calculation step पे depend करता है कि अगर हम 10⁻⁴ को as it is रखते हैं और केवल अगर हम इस वाले पार्ट को सॉल्व करते हैं तो यहां पर ये वाला आंसर हमारा चेंज हो जाएगा. ठीक है, तो आंसर वो भी वैलिड है. यहां पर मैं रेफरेंस बुक के आंसर को और एनसीईआरटी बुक के आंसर्स को मैच कराने के लिए ये वाली वैल्यू यूज कर रहा हूं, बट आप चाहें तो अपनी कैलकुलेशन के अकॉर्डिंग भी इसको सॉल्व करें. यहाँ पे 10⁻⁴ की फॉर्म में भी आप आंसर को जब कैलकुलेट करेंगे तो यहाँ पर ये जो फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म है यानी पॉइंट वाली जो वैल्यू है ये आपकी थोड़ी सी चेंज हो जाएगी, लेकिन दोनों आंसर वैलिड है. तो सिमिलरली by using this one procedure we can solve so many questions on numerical based on the category of resistance or resistivity. Right dear friends, now I am giving you the homework or some questions as a practice which based on this video. Now in the next one class we will solve some more numericals based on the topic of Ohm's law and the formula of resistance and resistivity. Then we will start the next one topic which is important to this one chapter, that is combination of resistance, in the next video or in the next class.